perform this experiment, we will need a baking soda, vinegar, empty bottle, balloon, and a spoon. First, we will need to put the vinegar into the empty bottle. Now we will put the baking soda inside the balloon. Now we will cover the bottle with the balloon.
The balloon has inflated.